When the yogurt container is almost empty, try this. Add a quarter cup of olive oil, a quarter cup of Dijon mustard, 3 tablespoons of honey, one lemon squeezed, 2 tablespoons white wine vinegar, 1 garlic clove minced, sea salt, fresh pepper, and stir it up. And now you've got yourself a delicious, light and creamy honey mustard dressing. Perfect to store in the fridge. And now we toss. You're gonna love it.